Hey y'all, B here, and I want to thank you for clicking on this video. Thank you for being an obsessed little lovebug. The support is needed, felt, appreciated, and I want to send out abundant healing energy and love to anyone in need. I want I want everyone who's able to practice with me today. I'm going to be like talking more in this video and just kind of being the instructor. So if you're able, please join along. If not, you're just into watching, then enjoy. Okay, so this first position I just want people to focus on their breathing. So I'm gonna reach up, get on my tippy toes, pull energy down, try to feel it going down into my toes. I'm gonna do that like 2 or 3 times. If you want, you could put your hands together as you're coming down. That's a thing too. So just reach up.
The
out the pelvic and this area right here. Okay, so from there, we're gonna be in this position,
flat on our back. We're gonna tuck our we're gonna try to pull our chest up and pull our elbows into our rib cages. And we're gonna lift up our legs. And we're gonna lower them like this. And we're gonna pull back to stretch. All while sucking in your stomach. You wanna engage your core. You want your stomach to be pulled in. Okay? And from here, we're gonna create circles within the air. Maybe three to the right and then three to the left. So we're gonna, one, two, three, one, two, three. Okay, from there we're gonna hold our legs up in the air for about 5 seconds. Repeat one more time. So we're going to create three circles to the right, three circles to the left. Okay, one more time. One, two, three. Remember, you're holding in your stomach, you're sucking in to the opposite. One, two, three. Oh yes. Okay, pull it in. From there, we're gonna bring our legs down and we're gonna plant them on the ground. Then we're gonna lift up our pelvis and our butt. We're gonna squeeze for like 3 seconds. One, two, three, and then release. We're gonna do that like 5 times. So that was one, two, three. Cow, cat, three, cow, cat,
from this position, I'm going to go ahead and do some like some kicks, some donkey kicks. So I'm going to do maybe 10 for each leg. So one, then pull it in to the to your stomach. So you want to make sure you're sucking in your stomach, holding it in. So that's one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Okay. Ooh, make sure your shoulders are back. You're not like squeezing it. Make sure you're relaxing your shoulders, you know. You want to put all that energy that you would use to scrunch your shoulders, you want to push that down in your hands. Okay? So, we're going to do the right side. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Okay. From here, I'm going to go into child's pose just to kind of gather my breath. Take like four deep breaths down and cat in the child's pose position. One, two, most balanced, but you know, I don't want to get sick out here trying to do yoga. So, but back to the yoga. In this position, I'm going to do downward facing dog one more time.
So lift yourself up.
Create that triangle with you in the ground.
Bring it down.
Okay. I like to bring my legs up, like I said, just to get a better stretch. From here, I'm gonna go ahead and stretch out my inner thighs. So I'm gonna get into this kind of squat position, and I'm gonna elongate my left leg. And I'm just gonna stretch it out, and I'm gonna pull forward just to get a good stretch. Hold that for like 3 to 4 seconds. Then I'm gonna walk my hands over and stretch out the right leg. I usually do this like 2 to 3 times just to feel the stretch right here. Okay, so. Myself over. Go. And again, you can do the squeezing your glutes thing in this position as well. So I do that a few times. And then one more time. I'm going to walk it in the middle. I'm going to bring it up. I'm just going to stretch. Stretch it out. I'm gonna pull my hands to the back and kind of walk to the back to get a really, really, really good stretch. Okay. From here, I'm gonna bring my legs together. I'm gonna pull the body forward, pull it up. Then I'm gonna go into a position that's called a warrior pose. Okay. So from this standing up position, I'm gonna tilt my right leg to the right, and then I'm gonna walk it out 3 spaces. So 1, 2, 3. Then I'm gonna place my arms like this for balance, and then I'm gonna tilt as far out as I can, and I'm gonna hold it. This is warrior pose. Works on your balance and your legs and your core. So I am sucking in with this. So I'm gonna hold it, I'm gonna bring it back. I do that like 5 times. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, then you bring it back. You do the exact same with the left. So you pull the left leg out. Walk it out 3 steps. 1, 2, 3. Then you now place your arm. Then you lean into it. It's 1, 2. Make sure your stomach's sucked in. 3, 4, 5. Put your legs back. Like triangles with my hands like this. Then I'm gonna roll my shoulders forward maybe like 10 times. It's 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then I'm gonna roll them back 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10. Okay. My hands are cold. Okay, from there, I'm gonna do my last position, and that's gonna be the plank position. I usually hold mine, I do 2 types of planks. That's hands out, and then on your elbows. I usually hold them for like 30 seconds each. And I try to do it like twice. So that's like basically 2 minutes of planking. But yeah, the more that you do it, the more advanced that you get and the longer you can hold it. But yeah, that's just the one that I just basically do just to get my feelings in my arm, just, you know. So if you don't know what the plank position is, it's when your hands are planted on the ground. It's kind of like a sit up, but you're a push up, but you're just holding it. So kind of get in push up position. And then you don't want your butt in the air. You don't want a dip in your spine. You want it to be straight. So I'm gonna hold it for 30 seconds. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. We're gonna go down on our elbows. Sorry, I usually don't talk when I'm doing this, so I could just go into it smoothly. But we're gonna be in this position, not laying down, but we're gonna be standing up, and we're gonna hold that for 30 seconds too. So lift your butt. 20 seconds. So to allow
love and healing in. I'm gonna squeeze in my butt, hold my stomach in, and I'm gonna hold that for like 10 to 15 seconds. Be crawling on this concrete. I want to thank you for joining me with this practice. Y'all comment down below if you like me talking during the yoga, like being the instructor. So if you like that, thumbs it up for me, you know, comment down below, interact with me. I want to send out more abundant healing energy. Know you are loved if you love yourself. And remember, never let anyone or any situation ever, ever, ever steal your smile.